I don't know what to do. Feel so cold without you. Waking up in the morning's hard sometimes. That's why I turn to you. Pain in the morning, pain in the evening. So I turn to you. While they are sleeping, I sit it calling. I call to you. Allah, Allah, oh Allah, save me tonight. Allah, I know you know what to do. So my Lord, help me through. I don't know if I'm made for this world sometimes. That's why I turn to you. No matter the season, you are the reason I make it through. While they are sleeping, I sit it calling. I call to you, Allah, Allah, oh Allah, save me tonight.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Vegard and I'm a Norwegian Muslim convert. I cannot express how grateful I am for Allah to have guided me to Islam. In my country, there are no Islamic schools or Dawah centers that fully operate in my language. A lot of the Islamic programs here are in Urdu, Arabic and Somali, and I don't understand these languages. We new Muslims need a place where we really can learn Islam. Alhamdulillah, Allah guided me to the Dawah organization IslamNet, who helped me stay firm in my religion. We are now raising funds to establish a Norwegian Masjid and Dawah center that will educate our people about Islam in the Norwegian language. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whoever builds a Masjid for Allah, Allah will build for him a similar house in Jannah." If you take part in this project, you will inshallah be rewarded for all the new Muslims who learn about Islam and all of the Muslims who learn to give Dawah and every single person who accepts Islam through this center. This will inshallah be an endless ongoing charity for you. And let's not forget, Allah will inshallah build for you a palace in Jannah. As a Norwegian Muslim, Norway is my country. And Dawah to these people is my responsibility. And you are my family. Please donate for the sake of Allah and build for yourself a house in Jannah. And whatever you give, Allah will give you more in return. And please click on the share button so you can get the reward of everyone who follows you in donating for this masjid. May Allah reward you.